Okay, there is hadith that the Prophet ﷺ said that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sent 315 messengers. Okay, some scholars say this is authentic hadith. 315 messengers, 315. So what is the wisdom behind that? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَلَقَدْ بَعَثْنَا فِي كُلِّ أُمَّةٍ رَسُولَ أَنْ يَعْبُدُ اللَّهِ وَاجْتَنِبُ الطَّاغُوتِ. And verily we have sent among every nation a messenger proclaiming worship Allah alone and avoid طاغوت. It means to avoid the shirk. Avoid worshipping anyone other than Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And in the hadith, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, this is a very important hadith, very nice hadith. الأنبياء إخوة لعلات دينهم واحد وأمهاتهم شتى. The messengers are brothers, are paternal brothers, and their religion is one. Okay, the hadith means that the hadith says that the messengers are brothers from one father and different mothers. It means the aqeedah, the faith, the iman is one. The belief is one. But the mothers are different. It means the fiqh, practicing the rules of the religion, different, not the same. Okay, so what is the faith at the time of Nuh? It is the same. Like the time of Hud, Salih, Shu'ayb, Isa, Musa, Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So Nuh alayhi salatu wa sallam was telling people worship Allah alone. There is no God deserve to be worshipped except Him subhanahu wa ta'ala. And also of course they told them about the hereafter, paradise, the hellfire. This is aqidah, it is the same. But what about the fiqh? How to pray, how to fast, how to do hajj? No doubt it is different. Okay, so this is the meaning of the hadith. Question number 6.